Explain Everything is an interactive whiteboard app, so you as a teacher can make really neat recordings for your students, or your students, vice versa, your students could make really neat recordings for you. So to create a new one, you simply tap the plus sign on the top left-hand corner, and you can do a new project. So for instance, if I wanted to take a photo from my camera stream, which I'll pick this one, and say done, it automatically will import any image. Or you can just use the simple whiteboard too. You don't have to import an image. You can also resize the image and put it on however you want. You can use pencils to make drawings. You can type actual real life text if you want, if you can spell it. You can do all sorts of things with this. You can also, one of the neat things you can do is record. So as you're working with this whiteboard, you can be recording your voice. So one great use would be perhaps you're trying to teach math problems. You could actually be doing the math problem and explaining, maybe I should make that a little harder, and explaining the steps as you're going through it so that the students could figure out what you were doing. You can then publish this to any kind of media you want. You could upload it to YouTube, put it on your website, whatever you wanted, and share it with your classmates. The other neat thing is that your students could actually, maybe you assign them a topic and they have to do an Explain Everything video presentation for the other students. So there's a lot of different uses that you can do with this, and this brief demonstration doesn't even touch on them, but it's an amazing app and it's one of the best whiteboard apps that I have found in the App Store.